JMU Nation. Party with discretion tonight. Really proud of our team and the way they bounced back after the break. I thought the break had the potential to help us. Being down, we could make a few X and O adjustments, but also kind of fix what was going on between their ears. And whereas maybe Virginia, with that 2-score lead, maybe felt a little bit of relief. But regardless, our guys made the plays, proud of them. It was a game of momentum, swings, and it's a great win.